So my heart just goes out tonight to his wife and to his fans. And it's sad news. I hope you guys are all doing well.